world, and we need to not be afraid to tell our truth or to speak truth to power. The good thing about it is years ago, you only had newspapers and radio, and those were definitely highly curated, for lack of a better word, by the powers that be. Now we have the internet, we have Twitter, we have Facebook, we have Instagram, and we've seen that these modes of expression, these social mediums have been excellent.